some pretty freaky patterns going on inside the bottom of that fluoro tube. Hard to pick up with that naked eye. Got like a swirling pattern. Almost like an aurora borealis flicking around in there. Spooky.